and support the genetically modified armed Syrian opposition.
One may imagine
that a man can create a man. With some given characteristics, not only theoretically, but also practically. He can be a genius mathematician, a brilliant musician or soldier. A man who can fight without fear, compassion, regret, or pain.
Без чувства сострадания и сожаления и без боли.
То есть, as you understand, humanity can either, and most likely it will, in the near future, a very difficult and very responsible period of existence. And what I have just described might be worse than a nuclear bomb.
By hacking organisms, elites may gain the power to re-engineer the future of life itself. Because once you can hack something, you can usually also engineer it. And if indeed we succeed in hacking and engineering life, this will be not just the greatest revolution in the history of humanity. This will be the greatest revolution in biology since the very beginning of life, 4 billion years ago. For 4 billion years, nothing fundamental changed in the basic rules of the game of life. All of life, for 4 billion years, dinosaurs, amoebas, tomatoes, humans, all of life was subject to the laws of natural selection and to the laws of organic biochemistry. But this is now about to change. Science is replacing evolution by natural selection with evolution by intelligent design.